Hello everyone, welcome at Khao San Road in Thailand. Today I come here at Khao San Road. It's a very famous place in Thailand for every visitors. Here you will get lots of varieties street food. Durian is a famous street food in Thailand. Whenever you will come, please don't miss this. This durian is you can buy one piece only 150 baht. I think durian is cheap price at Khao San Road if I compare with Phuket. Here we buy 2 pieces durian. If I tell the taste of durian, then I wanna tell it's a creamy texture. Khao San Road is a famous street food place. Whenever you will come here, you can enjoy various street food. Hopefully you will enjoy a lot with me, because I wanna share with you guys various street food at Khao San Road and also the massage parlor and music station and lots of things here you can enjoy. So let's go with me. And whenever you will come here, you can enjoy fresh food only by 50 baht. Also, some fresh foods start from 20 baht. And also, you can enjoy some street shopping here. So many things they are selling here, like t-shirt, clothes, bracelet, cap, jewelry, like this. After dinner or before dinner, you can enjoy your drink here. I think you can enjoy a lot of street food here at cheap price. Also, I'm very happy to come here at Kaohsiung Road because Kaohsiung Spa was very cheap price. Like foot massage and other massage was very cheap if you compare with other place. I have enjoyed a lot at Kaohsiung Road in Thailand. Hopefully, you enjoyed a lot with me. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye bye and take care.